Hello dear student, I am your teacher Shwetha L M, Faculty of English from Maitri Lower and Higher Primary School. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about use of a and the, that means articles. There are two types in articles. The first one is definite article and other one is indefinite article. The definite article is the and indefinite articles of a and an. So in previous class we have discussed about the indefinite article the. So today I am going to teach a topic, use of capital letters. Capital letters are used in limited way. When we write a sentence, you should not write all words or all, you should not write all letters in capital. Commonly we use small letters. For example, I am teaching. So here, which is the first letter of this sentence? I. Yes, the first letter should be capital. Okay. And other words, other letters are in small letters. So dear student, here small letters are commonly used, but the capital letters, the first letter should be capital. So when we write sentence, you should not write all letters capital and the small letters commonly we use. For example, when we use the capital letters, there are so many rules of use of capital letters. The first rule is, the rule number first. What is the rule number first? We must always write the pronoun. We must always write the pronoun. Which one? Pronoun I. I is pronoun. And also he, she, it, they, you, we, these are also pronouns. But the I is a special pronoun. It also used in capital letter. For example, dear student, we must always write the pronoun I capital letter. Example, I am a teacher. I am a teacher. Here, where is the I? I is in first letter. The sentence begins with I. I should be in capital letters. And another one, may I come in. May I come in. Here also, may I come in? I. It is not a first letter. It is a middle letter. Also, it is in capital letters. Because these rules, what is the rule? We must always write the pronoun I capital letters. Pronoun I in capital letters. Here also we use the I. It is in capital letters. And next one, what is the second rule? We know the second rule? Yes, we already know. Every sentence begins with a capital letter. Every sentence begin with a capital letter. For example, Sunita is going to school. Sunita is going to school. Here, which is the first letter? Yes, yes, it is the first letter. The sentence begins with capital letter. The Sunita, yes, it is the capital letter. The sentence begins with capital letter. Next one, Rohan drives a car. Now, begin with a capital letter. Dear student, which of the proper nouns the particular name of the person, place, animals and things are called as proper noun? Example, tiger, lion, the particular name of the animals. And particular name of the person, Kiran, Raju, Sunita, Ramesh, like that. The particular name of the places, Bangu, Shikarpur, Hubli and Dharwad, like that. So, the particular letters. For example, Sunita, the first letter should be in capital. And next one, Bangalore. Next one, Hubli. Next one, Maitri. And where we are living? Yes, at Shikarpur. Shikarpur. Here, S also in capital letter. Okay. The first point is, we most always write the pronoun I in capital letter. Second one, every sentence begin with a capital letter. Third sentence, every proper noun begin with a capital letter. And next one, names of the days. Fourth point, names of the days and month begin with a capital letter. For example, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday and Saturday, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So, every days, the name of the days and the month should be capital. Here, Sunday, April and in sentence, Sunday is a holiday. Sunday is a holiday. Okay, here which is the days of, which one is days of the week? Sunday, it is the days of the week. And it is the first letter of Sunday should be capital. And other example is our exams. Our exams begin in March. Here also, dear student, March, it is the month of the name of the month of the year. The first letter should be capital and also the sentence begin with a capital letter. O, it is the first letter of the sentence. So, it is also in capital. March, here March, it is the name of the month. So, the first letter of the March should be capital. So, dear student, once again I revise it. First one, we most always write the pronoun I in capital letter. It may be at the first also in the middle. We use I in capital letter. I am a teacher. May I come in here? I is in the middle letter. Also, I write in capital letter. So, where we write the I, it should be capital. Next one, every sentence begin with a capital letter. Sunita is going to school. And next one, Rohan drives a car. I'm teaching. We are learning. Here, the first letter of the sentence should be in capital letter. And according to third rule, every proper noun begin with a capital letter. Which are the proper nouns? Yes, the particular name of the person, place, animals and things are called as proper noun. Here also, is in capital. According to fourth rule, names of the days and months begin with a capital letter. Here, names of the days which are? Yes, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And which are the months of the year? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So, 5 months in a year and 7 days in a week. So, the all hours should be, the first letter should be capital letter. Those all words, that means the all name of the days and months begin with a capital letters here. Sunday is a holiday. Yes. Sunday, yes. Sunday it is beginning with S. S should be in capital. Here our exams begin with March. March it is the month of the year. So March, M should be in capital. Here the sentence begin with a capital like our O. And fifth one, name of the languages begin with capital letter. What is the fifth rule? Name of the religions. Name of the religions. Begin with capital letter. Yes, which are the religions? Hindu, Muslim, next Sikh, Christian, Christians, Islam. Okay, so here also the name of the religions have Hindu, H, Muslim, M, Sikh, S, Christian, C, and Islam, I. So it should be capital letters. And fifth one, name of the languages. Name of the languages. Begin with capital letter. Begin with capital letter. Which are the languages we know the? Yes. First one, I know Kannada. Our mother tongue is Kannada, and we all know the English language first. And next one, Tamil, Hindi. Tamil, Hindi. And Telugu. Okay, so these are the different types of languages we know in our Karnataka. And also here we know the different languages like Kannada, English, Hindi, and someone also know the Tamil, someone also know the Malayalam, someone also know the Urdu, like that. So the languages names begin with capital. Here Kannada K, English E, Tamil T, Hindi H, Telugu T. So these languages names begin with capital letters. Okay. And next one. What is the seventh rule? The name of the festivals. Name of the festivals. Begin with capital letter. Which are the festivals? Yes. Which are the festivals? Do you celebrate in your home? Yes, we celebrate Deepavali, Ganesh Chaturthi, Yugadi, like that. And Muslims celebrate Eid Milad. And Christians celebrate quarter, Christmas. So here, name of the festivals begin with capital letter. So For example, Christmas, next one, Eid Milad, Eid Milad, and we are celebrating Yugadi. Next one, Deepavali. Okay, so these, the name of the festivals begin with capital letters. Okay, and next one, what is the 8th point? The 8th point is your initials should be capital. The initials should be in capital. What is the initial? Yes, I am Shwetha L M and Ramesh E. Ramesh E. E is the initial and Ramshu. Here, Express, Indian Express. Here, next one, Vijaya Wadi. Vijaya Wadi and Vijaya Karnataka. Vijay Karnataka. Next one, Samyukta Karnataka. Samyukta Karnataka. So when we write the newspaper's names, the first letters should be in capital letters. Okay, next one, name of the countries. Shall I write here?
Yes.
Okay, sorry, O Lord God, Lord Venkateshwara and Lord Ganesha, Lord Hanumanta. So the goddess is what? The goddess is Lakshmi, the goddess is Saraswati. So here we use the first letter should be in capital letters. So once again, recall all points. What is the first point? Yes, the pronoun. Begin with the pronoun I. It should be in capital. When we use the pronoun I in a sentence, it may be first or middle. We use capital in we use the pronoun I should be in capital. Okay? Name of the months begin with capital. Name of the days begin with capital. Name of the religions begin with capital. Name of the famous books. Yes, I forget this part. Name of the famous books. Which are the famous books? Ramayana, Mahabharata, like that. These two books are epic books. What they are called? They are called as epic books. So these books also, the first letter should be, when we write these books names, the first letter should be in capital. Okay, next one, every sentence begin with capital letter. When we write the countries and the people who belong to their country, the first letter should be in capital. When we write the newspapers names, the first letter should be in capital. When we write the languages names, different types of languages names should be in capital. When we write the gods names and pronouns used for the god, begin with capital letter. Okay, dear student, I hope you all are